all of you. I am Paramjeet Kaur. Today I am going to present some topics of speaking part 1. And the first part is introduction part. अगर examiner first of all आपको wish करेगा then अपने name और आपके name के बारे में पूछेगा तो वहाँ पे आपको इस तरीके से answer दे सकते हैं. For example, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. जो भी time होगा उस time के according. My name is John. Could I have you? Your name please. तो as a answer आप बोल सकते हैं पहले आप wish करेंगे and then my name is Paramjeet Kaur जहाँ जो भी आपका name है. And the second question, how may I call you? अगर आपका कोई nickname है तो वहाँ आप उसको describe कर सकते हैं, बोल सकते हैं. तो as an answer, you may call me Param. Question number third, could you tell me about little bit about yourself and where you live? यहाँ पे आपको बताना अपने बारे में, अपनी family, education and जो area जहाँ से आप belong कर रहे हैं, उसके बारे में. तो as a sample answer, I am Paramjeet Kaur. I live at Malot, District Shri Muktsar Sahib. My father is a farmer. My mother is a housewife. I recently completed my senior secondary education with percentage. यहाँ पे percentage optional है. आप बता भी सकते हैं और इसको replace भी कर सकते हैं. और I spend my leisure time by reading books, online shopping, and making different products from the waste material. Question number 4th. What are some of the most beautiful things about where you live? And sample answer is, well, I live in a small village, city or farmhouse. जहाँ पे भी आप रह रहे हो वो. And it is a calm and very neat and clean place. The population of area is low, so mostly we know each other. Most of people from my area are always ready to help other people. There are many fabulous restaurants and you can enjoy the favorite food there. The environment is very clean because the traffic is very low in my area. Question number 5th. What is the meaning of your name? Or does your name have any special meaning? And the answer is, my name is, aapka pehle name bataenge, then uska meaning, agar jo bhi hai. Question number 6. If you could change your name, you would like to change it? And the answer is, यहाँ पे आप yes भी बोल सकते हैं और no भी बोल सकते हैं. As a sample answer, no, I definitely would not like to change my name because I like it and my name is a part of my identity now. Question number 7. Why are you studying IELTS? आपको रीजन बताना है कि आप इस एग्जाम को क्यों क्लेरिफाई करना चाहते हैं. तो एज अ आंसर, वेल, द मेजर सब्जेक्ट ऑफ माय स्टडी इज मैथ, साइंस और कंप्यूटर, जो भी आपका फेवरेट सब्जेक्ट है वो. एंड आई थिंक इट इज ओके इफ आई परस्यू माय स्टडी इन द सेम टॉपिक, बट देयर आर फ्यू अपॉर्चुनिटीज ऑफ सब्जेक्ट रिलेटेड कोर्सेज इन माय कंट्री. So I decided to shift abroad to continue my study or education. That's why I am studying IELTS. Problems. Second topic है problems. तो यहाँ पे अगर आपको कोई question समझ नहीं आ रहा तो आप nervous नहीं हो सकते. आप simply उसको बोल सकते हैं, say sorry, I do not catch that. Could you repeat the question for me? अगर आप nervousness में और घबराहट में गलत answer देंगे तो उसका आपके मार्क्स पर नेगेटिव इफेक्ट पड़ेगा. सो इजीली उसको सॉरी फील करके आप उसको दोबारा रिपीट करवा सकते हैं. अगर आपको किसी चीज का मीनिंग नहीं समझ आ रहा, एक्सप्रेशन नहीं समझ आ रहा, तो वो भी आप पूछ सकते हैं. सॉरी, आई हैव नॉट कम अक्रॉस दैट एक्सप्रेशन और वर्ड. कुड यू एक्सप्लेन व्हाट इट मीन्स प्लीज? सो ये वर्ड आप यूज कर सकते हैं उस जगह पे. एंड अनदर टॉपिक इज कंप्यूटर. एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 1st इज, do you often use computers? And the answer, I am working as a software engineer, student or teacher. जो भी आपका occupation है, जो भी आपका status है, as a current place. So, I am a software engineer in a company. So, I use computer regularly to complete my daily routine work. Second question, do you prefer a desktop or a laptop? Well, it is situational. When I am in a company, school or university, I use desktop. But I prefer laptop whenever I am at home. Question number 3. What do you use your computer for? And answer, अगर आप student हो, software engineer हो, teacher हो, तो उसके according आप answer कर सकते हैं. I am a student, software engineer, teacher. So, to complete my assignment or project or to prepare lecture, I use computer daily. Question number 4. Do you think it is essential to learn how to use computer? And according to my perception or from my point of view, it is necessary to know how to use a computer. Nowadays, this machine is used in every field. So, people have to learn about the computer skills. Next question. What effect do computer have on children? तो यहाँ पे positive as well as negative effect को describe कर सकते हैं. तो as a sample answer, it has both positive and negative effects on children. If child use it for study purpose, then it would be very beneficial for a child. But if a child spend a lot of time on the computer for watching movies and playing games, so then it question is, what effect do computer have on children? तो यहाँ पे positive as well as negative effects को mention कर सकते हैं. तो it has both positive and negative effects on children. If a child use it for study purpose, then it would be very beneficial for a child. But on the other hand, if a child use for the long time, spend a long time on computer for watching movies and for other entertainment tricks, for example, playing games, so it may destroy the student future. Question number 6. How do you think parent could minimize or avoid the negative effect of computer on their children? As a sample answer, aap bol sakte hain, I believe parents could minimize the negative effects of computer on their children by using the different methods. First method is keep an eye on their children's activities, and second is divide the time and schedule according to their study and according to their playing time. So in that way, the parent can save their children and as well as their future from computer. Question number 7. What computer skill would you like to learn? Well, I have a little bit knowledge about the computer, such as MS Office, create new folders, transfer file from one place to another place in the same computer. But I want to learn about the advanced skills and some extra softwares. For example, to generate ID on computer online system and to transfer file from one PC to another PC through the internet, and another software like Android, .NET and the animations, which I want to learn about the computer. Do you own a computer? If so, how often do you use it and for what purpose? तो यहाँ पे अगर आप स्टडी कर रहे हो, कोई लेक्चर प्रिपेयर करना है एज अ टीचर और प्रोजेक्ट वर्क के लिए यूज कर रहे हो, तो उसको आप यहाँ पे डिस्क्राइब करेंगे. यस, आई हैव अ पर्सनल लैपटॉप. आई यूज इट फॉर स्टडी पर्पस, फॉर प्रिपेयरिंग लेक्चर्स एंड फॉर कंप्लीट माय प्रोजेक्ट वर्क. एंड द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज नेशनल प्रॉब्लम्स. एंड द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाट डू यू थिंक आर द मोस्ट सिग्निफिकेंट प्रॉब्लम योर कंट्री इज फेसिंग एट प्रेजेंट? And to be honest, my country is facing many problems, but the biggest problem is unemployment. The population of my country is increasing day by day, and the government is not capable to providing the job every person. So many people are jobless. This problem gives rise to many other problems such as criminal activities, corruption, and so on. Question is, do you think things are likely to get better or worse in future? Well, I hope the problem that we face in our country would have solved within next few years. Government and other organizations are working very hard to create new methods from which they can provide the jobs to youngsters. Moreover, they also motivate the people to control the population. The next topic is daily routine. And the first question related to this topic is, When do you usually get up in the morning? And answer, well, I am an early riser. जो जल्दी इंसान उठता है उसको early riser बोलते हैं. And I wake up at 5:30 a.m. in the morning and it make me feel refreshing. Question number second. Do you usually have the same routine every day? Well, I follow the same routine every day, but I would change my work time in emergency or according to the situation. Next question. What part of the day do you like most? Personally, I enjoy evening time when I am free from my job or from my study. At that time, I play games with my family and also prepare some dishes for them. Second answer, you may like ask like that. At that time, I play cricket with my friends and have chit chat with them. अगर family नहीं तो friend के साथ अगर time spend कर रहे हो तो तब आप क्या कर रहे हो उसको आप यहाँ पे describe करेंगे. Question number fourth. Do you like to plan what you will do each day? Yes, definitely. I plan every day so that I can finish my all tasks on time. But according to the situation or emergency, I can change my plan sometimes. Next question. How do you organize your study time? I divide study according to the different subject. I give more time to tough topics and also keep some time for my family and friends. Next topic, dictionary. यहाँ पे पहले डिस्क्राइब कर रही हूँ कि डिक्शनरी की टाइप्स कितनी है. फर्स्ट है बाइलिंगुअल, मींस आप नॉर्मल लैंग्वेज में नॉर्मल लाइफ में कोई डिक्शनरी फॉलो कर रहे हैं बुक के अकॉर्डिंग, तो वहां पे इंग्लिश एज वेल एज हिंदी या पंजाबी में उसका मीनिंग डिस्क्राइब किया होता है तो उसको बाइलिंगुअल बोलते हैं. सेकंड है थेसोरस, मींस यहाँ पे उसके सिमिलर वर्ड्स एज वेल एज उसका ऑपोजिट वर्ड भी दिया होता है उसको थेसोरस डिक्शनरी उसको बोलते हैं. थर्ड है ऑनलाइन डिक्शनरी, यहाँ पे हम सीख सकते हैं कि इसको वर्ड की प्रोनाउंसिएशन क्या है. अगर आप कोई टफ वर्ड यूज कर रहे हैं तो उसको किस तरीके से प्रोनाउंस करेंगे तो उसकी प्रोनाउंसिएशन के लिए हम ऑनलाइन डिक्शनरी का इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं. एंड द लास्ट वन इज इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिक्शनरी, ये मल्टी फंक्शनल डिक्शनरी होती है. इसमें हम ये कन्वीनियंट है एंड पोर्टेबल है, इजिली हम इसको कैरी कर सकते हैं किसी भी जगह पे इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं. ये बाइलिंगुअल एज वेल एज थेसोरस का कॉम्बिनेशन है. एंड द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन रिलेटेड टू दिस टॉपिक इज Do you often use a dictionary? I use dictionary daily. I give tuition to small children from 3rd to 6th class of all subjects. So, I use it while teaching. Or the second answer, I am preparing IELTS exam. So, I know the meaning and the different vocabulary. So, I do use the dictionary. Second question, what do you use dictionary for? तो इसका सेम आंसर जो मैंने पहले दिया है उसको भी आप डिस्क्राइब कर सकते हैं. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ डिक्शनरी डू यू थिंक इज मोस्ट यूजफुल? देयर आर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ डिक्शनरी आर अवेलेबल नाउडेज, बट फॉर एग्जांपल पेपर डिक्शनरी एंड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिक्शनरी, ऑनलाइन डिक्शनरी. आई थिंक इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिक्शनरी इज द बेस्ट. इट इज कन्वीनियंट टू यूज, इट इज अ पोर्टेबल डिक्शनरी एंड यू कैन यूज इट एनीवेयर एंड एनी टाइम. If someone gave you a dictionary as a gift, how would you feel? And the answer is, I feel thrilled if I received such kind of gift because I am an English teacher, so it will be beneficial for me. Or iska second answer ye bhi ho sakta hai, because I am studying English literature at graduation, so it is beneficial for me. Next question. Do you think it would be interesting to write a dictionary? And the answer, though it will be a fantastic job to write a dictionary, but it is challenging and complex task also. Each word has more than one meaning, so it is challenging to describe everyone. It requires a lot of hard work. And the next topic is hairstyle. First question, हाउ लॉन्ग हैव यू हैड योर हेयर स्टाइल इन इट्स करंट स्टाइल? एंड द आंसर इज आई एम अ स्टूडेंट एंड डूइंग ग्रेजुएशन, सो आई डू नॉट हैव अ मच टाइम टू डू एक्सपेरिमेंट विद माई हेयर्स. आई चेंज माई हेयर स्टाइल वंस अ ईयर, बट समटाइम आई डू चेंज इवन आफ्टर टू और थ्री ईयर्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकेंड, Do you always have the same kind of hairstyle? And the answer, यहाँ पे आप no भी बोल सकते हैं और yes में भी answer कर सकते हैं. तो no, I do not do the same hairstyle. I change it according to the occasion and a place. Next question, Do you go to the barber shop or hair salon? No, I do not go to the salon. I take care my hairs at home by using homemade methods and products which are pure and chemical free. And the you may answer in yes also. Yes, I go once a month to hair salon to take the hair massage and the other therapies. Next question. Was there a time that you felt disappointed with your hairstyle? And the answer is, well, I am lucky. It does not happen with me. I go only one hair salon for haircut. I know them very well, so I trust them. And the second answer, me. Yes, it happened with me last year. A new salon opened in my hometown. I went there because salon where I usually go was closed due to some reasons. Unfortunately, the hairdresser made my hair length very small. Next question. Do you care about hairstyle? Yes, I am particular in choosing the right hairstyle that suits me because hairstyle should complement the shape of my face. Next question. Would you like to change the color of your hairs? यहाँ पे same आप दो answer कर सकते हैं, yes or no maybe. First, yes, I always try to do experiment with my look. So I try some hair colors and hair cut after some time duration. And no, I love my hair very much, so I would not say I like to color my hairs because color contains some chemicals which not only damage hairs but also reduce the hair's natural shine. Next topic is family and friends. And the first question is, do you spend much time with your family? तो यहाँ पे आप answer कर सकते हैं, as I am a studying, so I spend most of time in school or college. I spend time with my family only on weekends. अगर आप job कर रहे हैं तो then भी आप same answer कर सकते हैं कि weekend पे ही मेरे को time मिलता है free जो मैं अपनी family के साथ spend करता हूँ. Second question, do you have a large or small family? I came from a large family. There is a total of 10 members in my family. Or I come from nuclear family. I live with my parents and one sibling. Next question. Can you tell me something about them? यहाँ पे आपको अपनी family के बारे में describe करना है. तो as an answer, yes, my father is a government employee working a private company, bank or a farmer. जो भी उसका occupation है वो. And my mother is a housewife. अगर काम कर रही है तो वो आप जो काम कर रही है उसको यहाँ पे mention कर सकते हैं. She is my best friend. My brother is studying or doing job in a multinational company or a government employee. जो भी उसका काम है वो. He is very fond of playing cricket. Question number 4th. What sort of things do you like to do together? And the answer, as I said, I spend time with my family only on weekends. Most of the time we play games at home, eat delicious foods which is prepared by my mother. Sometimes we go out for long drive or picnic also. Next question. Are there many different types of family in your country? these types of families, or you can say types of family, vary in the term of size, region and religion. Okay, then there are small families with 3 or 4 members and large family with 8 to 10 members. Most of time family has a different behavior towards their members. So some are broad-minded, which can easily adapt the new things and motivate their children to do something new and innovative. But on the other hand, few families behave in old culture or traditionally. They only believe in the traditions and cultures things. So they do not allow their children to do something new or do something as they want. Question number 6. Do you prefer spending time with your family or friends? Well, both play essential role in every person's life. So it is necessary to spend time with both. I prefer to spend equal time with both because it makes my relationship durable with others. Next question. Do you prefer to stay alone or with your friends? And answer. To be honest, I usually prefer to spend time with my friends. However, I enjoy the time which I spend with them. But sometimes I need some personal space. At that time, I prefer to stay alone. Question number 8. Do you have many friends? Why or why not? यहाँ पे आप सिंगल एक फ्रेंड के बारे में भी बता सकते हैं. अगर आपकी कंपनी है, ग्रुप ऑफ फ्रेंड्स है, तो उसको भी डिस्क्राइब कर सकते हैं. I had many friends when I was in college, school or university. यहाँ पे भी अपने अपनी पढ़ाई कंप्लीट की है वो. But now I have few close friends. Next question. Do you think relationship change as we get older and how? Yes. From my point of view, in the early ages, we are free from all responsibilities and tensions. But with time, due to these things or tensions or responsibilities or workload, our behavior getting changed, which also affect our relationship or friendship. Flowers. Question number 1. Do you like flowers? And the answer is yes, I love flowers. I feel very relaxed whenever I see different color flowers. And the second answer of the same question is I am an introvert person. So sometime when I feel exhausted, I go to garden situated near to my home, which has a variety of flowers, and I feel very light and refreshed after seeing the flowers. Question number 2. What is your favorite flower? And the answer, according to your choice, aap uska mention karenge name, jo bhi aapka favorite flower hai, then uski description denge ki kiski wajah se aapko, uski kya qualities hai jo aapko pasand hai. So as a sample answer, medium pink rose, pink roses are my favorite flower. It may give as a token of gratitude, but they are also a great option to give someone who is grieving. It is an excellent way to say congratulations to other person. Question number 3. Do you think flowers are important? And the answer, from my point of view, flowers are the way to express feeling in front of others. Different color flowers are used for the different occasions and different purpose. Question number 4. Are flowers important in your culture? Yes, definitely. Flowers has a different meaning, usage and value according to the different cultures. For example, lotus flower regarded as a national flower. Then Dhatura become a Lord Shiva's favorite flowers. Means, ye jo phool hai, wo Shiv mandir mein chadaya jata hai. To as an example, usko aap bol sakte hai. Next question. Do the people in your country ever use flowers for special occasions? And the answer, flowers are widely used in many occasions and festivals in our country, specially used to decorate the place. Next question. What are the occasions when people give or receive flowers? Well, there are many occasions which people celebrate and give and receive the different flowers. For example, Women's Day, Valentine's Day, and the birthday.